Hello, I'm a domain support engineer in the systems management space here at Dell. And today we'll be covering the OMEVV plugin, which is Open Managed Enterprise VMware for vCenter for bare metal deployment options. Bare metal discovery enables you to discover a Dell bare metal server that is not discovered in Open Managed Enterprise. These can be discovered using a bare metal server discovery job in OMEVV. And you can discover more than one server at a time via the discovery wizard. And of course, after the job is completed, the job status is displayed in the bare metal server discovery jobs page. Some deployment prerequisites: ISO profile with share access and a bare metal server. Let's get started. So we will access the OMEVV dashboard via vCenter and then compliance and deployment. And then we will create the ISO profile that will be needed for the bare metal deployment. We'll do this by clicking create new profile. We will give it a unique name, the full path to the ISO, and the credentials to the share. And the ESX base version and test the path. Now we will select finish. And that completes creating the ISO profile. We'll go to compliance and deployment, then deployment, and then we will discover a bare metal server. We will follow the wizard and name the job a unique name. Here we will use the IDRAC IP and the credentials. And finish. Now the job is completed. We go to jobs. Bare metal server, and we can see our new job. Now that the job is completed and successful, we will go to compliance and deployment. Deployment, I want to add the bare metal server. Select OK. Now we want to refresh the screen. Select the bare metal server we just added and deploy. Select the get started option. And then we will select our R450. And next, select ISO profile. Fill in the wizard for vCenter. Select our OMEVV bare metal deployment ISO profile and first boot device and next. I'm going to use the same username and password for all of my ESX hosts. Click next. You do have to have a NIC that is up or it will fail to boot to the ISO. And next, we'll use the same deployment job name and we're going to run now. We can check in the logs and we see that this job has started. So we'll now access the iDRAC virtual console, currently running 7.0.U3. This should reboot and boot to the ISO. And we have booted to the ESXi installer for 8.0.U2. That completes our bare metal deployment options. Thank you for watching.